Hello, my friends, comrades all over the world, this is Alexei. Today I want to talk to you about the markets and financial situation that currently going on in this country. And for this purpose, I brought very dear friend of mine, another comrade from motherland. His name is Nikita.
He's more of a financial advisor of mine, so to speak.
Let me dial him on Skype and see if he can fill us in on what's going on.
Hey, Alexei, my friend, как дела?
Привет, Никита, чувак, как дела? Tell us, what do you think about the financial situation in the country?
Everything's good. Hold on a second. Hello. Hey, Mr. Johnson. Everything is fine. Don't worry. Just tell me. I sell, you sell, and then we both sell together. That'd be great. America, great country. Disposable telephone. Who'd have thought?
Yes, I agree. It is the greatest country in the world. But what do you think about the economy and the stock markets and so on?
Of course, with current situation, viral situation, certain economical things will happen. Companies will be bailed out. Economy will rise. Trust me. However, 80% of the time, there's a 30% chance you will lose money. So do not take my advice as actual help. Now, my friends, I will say, help each other out. Do not go outside. Enjoy yourselves.
Oh, yeah, I agree with you. It's totally, you have to enjoy yourself in this time. You have plenty of time. And do not go outside. Good advice, yeah. Mm.
Mm-hmm.
You have the right idea, I agree.
It's good.
So as you see, my friends, the experts are saying we're going to be okay. Economy will recover, everything's going to be okay. So meanwhile, stay home, stay safe. Till next time. Пока.